Hello guys, welcome to Charlie Explains. Well, not really. Just like Lewis did a video, like just intro of introiness it's called. Thing is, like he's just explaining himself he said, so thought I may as well do that. So yeah. This is my server. It will not be in the description because it's just my server that I hang around with my friends on. Some of them from Team HG3. Chaya Corp, that is me and Kia's little place. So it's a wee kind of building. So that's the wee cafeteria. And then it goes up to the manager's office. Well, I tried to record a video with my friends, but the audio didn't work as well, so I thought I may as well, that my friends are all offline, may as well do a video about me. So the thing is, I'm Charlie. I have a girlfriend called Kia. She is another member of HG3, Team HG3. And she made this little heart over here. Yeah, she's a very good builder. Yeah. Well, the good thing is about me is that and apparently I'm not most of a depressing person. I say I am though because like most of my I remember in primary school. Oh my god, in primary school, I was like, ugh, I'm depressed. Like, just really, no one liked me for it. And everyone tried to cheer me up. Yeah, so, I don't know if this video will be as long, ha, that's what she said, as Lewis's, but, yeah, I'll just wander around this while I just talk. So yeah, we will be doing some griefing videos since Team HG3. The HG3 stands for Hipster Griefing 3. The 3 is for there's 3 of us in the group. So that kind of makes sense. And yeah. I have some just random stuff in this server. Like, this is a castle, but it looks like a pure Mickey Mouse thing. It's pure awesome. This is just a wee testing chamber. That's just a wee beam thing. Like, the wee beacons. This is a hotel that me and Kia made. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. By the way, this is my texture pack. Well, it was a Paintly texture pack, and I customized it. So, yeah. And then if we come up to the top here, we will just be the cafeteria. I don't know if you've ever heard of CAD Productions. It is now Mega JDC Productions, but it used to be CAD Productions. On that video, on that, oh my god, I was so sarcastic. Do you want me to put that voice on? I'll put that voice on. Hello, guys, and welcome to Team HG3. Today, we'll be just talking about myself and just what I'm about and like what the group's about, you know? Yeah, that was my old commentary voice, but no, just no. So yeah, I decided to go with my normal voice. Yay! So yeah, got a new girl in school a couple of days ago. Not gonna name any names, and not gonna say my opinion on her because, you know, I'm not a hater. Because why hate in life? Because there's no point in it. So I'm joking. I do hate quite a lot of people, but still, why hate? Don't be hating. Yeah. Oh yeah, I told you about me. Yeah, so this is a video. Look, sheep. Sheep. So yeah, we are me and Kia are building a town hall here. Yeah, this is gonna be a town hall, and there's gonna be a village. Then I might make Team HE3HQ. Just like, yay! And then over here, I just made like a wee guy. You probably have seen me pass it a couple of times. Yeah, it's just a wee guy. I made. He has a nose. And a mohawk. Quite cool. So yeah, guys. Friends aren't here. Not much to say. Could probably do a better video, but you know, it's 9:53 at night. Need to edit this video. Go to bed so I can wake up for school and not be tired and grumpy and be like claw my friend's face off like ah. Yeah, cause that's what I do. I totally claw my friend's face off. I've done it before and I will do it again. That's how all this blood got here. I'm joking. So yeah, guys, that's this video over. So Charlie from Team HG3 and Charlie from Mega JDC Productions, it's Charlie and Garth. Well, not Charlie and Garth, but thing is, if you've watched Survival Guide Episode 1, you'll not know, but Survival Guide Episode 2 might be coming out soon. So, yeah, I'll put a link down to Episode 1 down in the description below. So, yeah, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye bye!